It's been a subdued Christmas across Europe with tough restrictions still in place in many countries. The annual Christmas message delivered by Pope Francis, remarkably different this year.
At St Peter's Square in Vatican City, this was Christmas Day 2019. This was Christmas Day 2020, the square empty, eerily silent, as Pope Francis broke with tradition to deliver his annual Christmas message from inside the Vatican.
Ameremo lui.
His appeal for COVID vaccines to be available for all timed well with the arrival of Italy's first load of Pfizer vaccines, escorted by police. For many in Europe, still under tough restrictions, this year Christmas was a subdued celebration. Santa working overtime to bring some extra cheer, scaling hospital windows in Russia, even paddleboarding off the coast of Croatia. In the UK, the royal family's plans were dashed too, with the usual reunion at Sandringham called off. It was a low-key affair for Prince Charles and Camilla. Though Christmas was all but cancelled in London, church services were still allowed.
2020 has been the year of walking through the valley of the shadow of death.
As daily COVID numbers keep hitting new records in the UK, the race is on to vaccinate the vulnerable as quickly as possible. The Prime Minister has revealed around 800,000 people have now received their first dose of the Pfizer vaccine.
Europe's rollout is set to begin in days. In London, Kari-Anne Greenbank, 9 News.